we're here with three players from the Horsfall College of Sport, two of which, Bradley Oliver and Lewis Johnson, were involved with the first team last season against Brackley Town. So, Lewis, Brad, how beneficial was that experience last season? How much are you looking forward to tonight?
I think it was a very good experience because it was a match day for the league and a very important game in which we got a very good result. So it was good to see how much it meant to the team, how much hard work they put in, just the experience of the whole match day in terms of warming up, getting there, being ready, all the match prep that goes in beforehand, and just obviously the fun afterwards, winning and getting a good result.
I just think you've got to be thankful for the opportunities. Obviously, we've been in such a pressurised game. I think even like allowing two academy lads to be there, it's a big risk, and they've done it, and just grateful for the opportunity and what it allows us to see and how we can learn from them and take it back to the Horsfall College of Sport and the rest of the team.
Matt, so now the opportunity has come about for you. How has Horsfall College of Sport allowed you to be involved in something like this?
College of Sport has helped me achieve this by like just giving opportunities of playing football.